Hello everyone, today I am going to show you a easy water purifier. So this is the water purifier which you can make from home. So to make this water purifier you need cotton swabs, fine sand, activated charcoal, small stones and large stones. So the work of large stone is filtering out the large impurities. The work of small stone is to filter out the medium size impurities. The work of activated charcoal is absorb the impurities. The work of fine sand is absorb the filter out the small impurities from the water. And the work of cotton swab is to prevent the fine sand to go through the water. So let's do a demonstration if our water purifier works. So let me mix this to make it more dirty. So I'm pouring it inside my water purifier. Now let's wait for a while. So as you can see, the water has been collected from the water purifier. This water is clean from the before water, but we should not drink this water because this water is still not safe. The bacteria and the germs are still present in the water. So we should boil it and then it is safe to drink it. Thank you.